There is an essential change of orientation in the international relations today. Effectiveness of human rights protection is believed to be one of the most important global issues today. The only solution to this issue is seen in uniting and integrating the world community efforts. Unfortunately, the Russian citizens are not well enough informed in this sphere. That is why the development of educational programs in international law is one of the priority tasks to be fulfilled, at least for the experts in this field.
В России на сегодняшний день 83 субъекта. В каждом субъекте уже есть уполномоченный по правам человека.
There are 83 constituent entities in Russia today. Everyone has a plenipotentiary on human rights. We all know what a difficult job it is. Knowledge of the law is not enough. We need competences in the field of international law, human rights, psychology, communication and other to have an effective protection of human rights.
Для того, чтобы очень грамотно и эффективно защищать права человека.
In 2009, an agreement for development or joint master's program in human rights studies was signed by three universities of Russia and the office of the United Nations High Commissioner for Human Rights. As a result, a consortium on universities was organized. In 2010, another two universities joined the list – Gumilev Eurasian International University and Donetsk National University.
Эта программа уникальная, потому что таких программ
This program is unique indeed, because there is no such programs in Russia or in any post-Soviet country. That is why this program is of great interest. Not only international universities or organizations show interest in it, but also the constituent entities of the Russian Federation. We are very happy to see that.
Субъекты в Российской Федерации, что нас очень и очень радует.
Within the project of joint master's program implementation at PFUR Faculty of Law in cooperation with the Office of the United Nations High Commissioner for Human Rights was organized an international conference inter-university master's programs new level of education in the human rights studies. The main aim was to sum up the four-year work, set up new goals concerning its implementation in future with teaching students the human rights studies. We are going to continue our work the way we used to, but we would also like to involve other regions of Russia using the PFUR experience and its resource center. We are going to translate the lectures or to make a new step forward by making these programs available online. Master's program International Protection of Human Rights is a unique and exceptional program in Russia. It's preparing highly qualified specialists in the field of international law. Best Russian experts are involved in this project. The graduates have an enormous language practice and ever some experience within the sphere of United Nations human rights system.
That's why we believe it is very beneficial that students have the possibility to specialize in this particular field. And we also, from the Office of the High Commissioner for Human Rights, supporting it.
According to the experts, in order to have well informed of their rights citizens, the legislation of every country should be based on the commonly accepted principles and norms. In that case, it will bring to creation of a common legal area. This is a long-term perspective, and by achieving it, that wouldn't mean the unification of national legislation, but a similar approach in explaining and implementing the agreed international legal norms. Екатерина Гульбина, Фарид Ржавцев, TVPFUR News.